God is saying that when we come back to Him, when we return to Him, God will bind us again. God will heal us again. And He said that after 2 days, will I revive you. And the third day, He will raise you up and you shall live in His sight. Our healing can only come through repentance. Our restoration can only come through repentance. God is saying that when we return to Him as the church, like the nations, like men and women, when we return to God, even in marriages, God will restore us. God will heal us. God will raise. He will refresh us with new power and with new glory. It is not in vain when we return to God. It is not in vain when we came back to God, when we repented, when we confess our sin that we were doing, it was not in vain. There is a time that is coming in your life, the time of restoration, the time of reviving, the time of binding you up, the time of healing, the time of deliverance, the time of glory is coming into you personally. Because you repented, you returned to God, there will be restoration of what we had lost.
Amen.
The relationship, the families, there will be restoration.
Yes.
The things that you lost will be restored back to you.
Yes.
The ears that you lost will be restored back to you. The
yes.
time that you lost will be restored back to you.
Yes.
The money or the material or anything that you lost shall be restored back to you.
Amen.
Because the devil is a thief.
Mm.
He comes to steal and to kill. So he must restore what is ours in
yes.
the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
For the Lord Jesus said that when you believe upon Him, He will give you more abundantly.
Yes.
And He will take that was stolen by the devil
yes.
and restore it back to you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The restoration is coming to the church of Jesus.
Amen.
The restoration is coming to those that repent.
Yes.
The restoration is coming to those that have turned to God.
Amen.
The restoration is coming to those that have come now to know the true God.
Yes.
There will be restoration upon them.
Yes.
There will be healing. There will be healing upon them. There will be deliverance. There will be restoration. There will be reviving upon the church of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
God will restore them.
Amen.
Their favor. Their grace. God will restore their name.
Yes.
God will restore their time. Their wasted years. Their destinies.
Amen.
God will restore to them what was stolen.
Revival is coming.
Revival
is coming.
Restoration is coming.
Revival.